Jai Hind everyone. We, as students of Sunbeam School Lahartara, decided to take up as our Design for Change project, spreading awareness about mental health and well-being. In the name of Jung at Heart, Freud in Mind, two very famous psychologists. As human beings, what is that one thing that makes us distinct from all other species? It is our emotions. Our ability to deal with different set of emotions and manage conflicts in itself is a boon. In the world we are living today, we don't even know at times that why are we feeling anxious, many a times feeling really very worried. Maybe there are few childhood experiences and emotions suppressed in our unconscious and we are not able to counter it. We, as students of psychology, decided to take this quest of knowledge forward.
The Psychology Club of Sunbeam School Lahartara conducts an activity called Drawing Analysis on a weekly basis and has decided to carry this initiative forward. We sit together with the drawings, interpret their psychological basis and meaning, and analyze them. We came up with two cases. In one case, we interpreted that the child faces a feeling of isolation and lacks discipline in some areas. In another case, we saw the issue of separation anxiety. The interaction between kids and students has been revamped. After this initiative, it is safe to say that children have become more keen and interested in knowing about themselves, and indeed, unspoken is discovered.